okay, so we're kind of talking about like dating things that may happen to you that you either plan for or you don't plan for. And I guess what I wanted to talk to you about, when you put yourself out there on Match.com, you said you met a lot of really, really nice guys, right? Yeah. But it wasn't just every like schmo that that saw your picture and it's like, I want to go out with her. Because there were some things that you, for yourself personally, everybody's different.
Right.
But there's some things for you that you did not want. Like, right. Talk about that.
Well, everybody's different and everybody's looking for a different kind of a guy. For me, as I went through profile pictures, if they had a picture of a part of a dead animal or fish,
delete!
If they were posing with their dog, delete. If they had a sport shirt on, like
Red Wings hockey,
yeah. Delete. These mean, they've thought about that picture that they're putting on there. I hope they have. That means that's so important to them. That's the first thing they want you to know about them.
Right, right, right. That's a good point. I never thought about
that
before. Yeah,
that's what they're putting out in front.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. They're proud of it.
And they're proud. So delete. I actually saw one man. It wasn't his main profile.
He had a Red Wings shirt. He was holding a dead animal, and he had his other animal in his hand, right?
No, but close. He actually posted a picture of his bare legs and feet. No, you couldn't see the rest of them, next to his dog's legs and feet.
Oh, wow.
Now, I'm sorry, ladies, but if that's a turn on to you, you need help. This is not the kind of guy you want to contact and then wonder why it went wrong.
Right, right. It's Conversations with Kim Wild. It's Conversations with Kim. It's on YouTube.com.